Welcome to today's edition of the show podcast.
If you ask Jim Ross, the annual spectacle known as WrestleMania is comparable to having 2 days of colonoscopies. You read that right. Good old J.R. explained the analogy ahead of this year's two-night extravaganza known as WrestleMania 37 during a recent installment of his Grilling J.R. podcast with Conrad Thompson. Featured below is an excerpt from the episode of the popular pro wrestling podcast where the WWE Hall of Fame legend explains the bizarre analogy. It's like having 2 days of colonoscopies. I know you have to do it once a year, every 5 years, but goddamn, everywhere you turn that's all you hear. I hope it works out for them, a lot of good people booked, it will be another event that will be overanalyzed and the Twitterverse will chime in. Check out the complete episode of the Grilling JR podcast featuring Jim Ross and Conrad Thompson by visiting Megaphone. Link. h/t to Wrestling Inc. for transcribing the above quotes. Make sure to join us here at eWrestling. Come on April 10th and April 11th for the best live coverage of the two-day colonoscopy known as WrestleMania 37.